everyone, welcome to our channel Tech World. Today I am going to explain how to register and how to open the Idol Shop and Frame store in the BusyDash vendor application. This application gives the 0% commission for the vendor and this application helps to the vendor. First, open the BusyDash vendor application. If you have already account, so click on click here to login. If you have not account, so click on create your account. Next, fill all details. Next, your email. Next, your phone number. Automatically OTP sent to this number. Next, OTP you have to write. Next, you have to create your strong password. After that, click on register. After registration, you come to the dashboard of this application. In this dashboard, they have three categories. First one store listing and second one is vehicle listing and third one is service listing. For open the Idol Shop and Frame store, open the store listing. You have to fill with all details. First your shop name and next shop category Idol Shops and Frame and next current location, your store location and next your state. You have to select your state and next city and next area and next address and next you have to select your PAN card or Aadhaar card. First option is Aadhaar card, you have to provide this. And next trade license and next SSSI license. If you have not this license, so you have to provide your electricity bill or phone bill of your store. And next, you have to add your product photo like this. More than one, you can add the product photo. Click on register. And next, explore. This is the main screen of this application. In this screen, they have all orders, pending orders. You can see your confirmed orders and delivered orders. And you also can see your total products of your store by the clicking of total products. And next you can see in the membership the pending dates for recharge. You press the bell icon, you got the notification like this notification. And next you can share the application link also by the clicking of share. And next you have to click on three horizontal line. In this screen they have active or inactive bar. If you are present in your store, the bar should be in active. If you are holiday, then the bar should be in inactive. And next home, this page will be come. And next profile setting, you have to set your profile setting. Click on profile setting and next you have to provide your store photo like this. Click on update. After few minutes this photo will become. And next you have to select any one option, delivery or pickup. I choose delivery. Next you have to select the kilometer serving, for example 2. And next delivery charges, you can provide 30 or 40 or 50. And next the free delivery above, I will give the free delivery above of 1500. And next click on update. And you can add or edit the store photos in the profile setting. And next add product. Now I will show you how to add the product in this application. First, product name. This will be comes in sizes. So that's why I write. Thank you. click that you write, and next you have to select your category. I take marble, and next for you have to write your original price, and next discount price, and next you have to say unit, write unit, all products having only one unit, that's why I written one. Next stock, and next description. You can write your product description, and next you have to provide your product photo, and next click on add product. This is a simple way of adding the product in this application. Okay, and next you can edit the product by the clicking of edit. This way you can edit the product. I edit the discount price, and next click on edit product. This way you can edit the product. Okay, and next you can delete the product by the clicking of delete, and next you also edit the product in the main screen clicking of edit product. You can edit, and next order. You can see your all orders, and which is your pending, which is your confirm, and which is your delivered orders. All orders can see, and next rating and reviews. You can see the reviews of the customers, and next you have to subscribe your store. First month is free. For registration process, only one pack is available. After launching, all packs are available, like 30 days, for 90 days, for 180 days. You want to select and pick the your pack. Next click on pay now. First month is free, and next you have to select your banking card or UPI or net banking or wallet. You have to choose. Click on, and next nature, and next pay, and next verify. Your OTP will be come. Next click on verify. Your action is completed. Payment is successfully done. You have to see your total days or remaining days. This is the complete procedure of registration and open the store and adding the product in the BigBizDaaS vendor application. Now I will show you how to customer give the orders by using the customer application. By using this application, the customer give the orders to your store. After open this application, click on view all. You want to select your category. I choose idol shops and frame, and you if and next click on view store, and next you have to, you want to order any product, click on add. Next your order is going to cart. Okay, next click on cart. Click on cart. Next you can see your total price of your product, and next click on checkout, and next you have to select your address, and next continue, and your order is successfully done. This is the complete procedure of doing orders in the BigBizDaaS customer application. And next I will show you how it will become seen. First vendor application, open the vendor application and click on order. You can see your all orders. Last order is our. You can see the location of the customer by the clicking of location. You can see this way, you can see the customer location, and next you accept this order. It goes to the confirm order. See, click on confirm orders. You can see the confirm orders. You can see the call location of the customer, and next you can call to the direct customer by the clicking of call now, and you have completed this order. This order is completed done. This is the simple way of open the store and adding the product and seeing your all orders of your store by using this vendor application. For more store registration and for more vehicle registration and workers registration process, I will show you in the next videos. Please watch our videos continuously. Like and subscribe our videos. Thank you so much.